Sanbonani and welcome to Chat with Mirka Malam MK. Namhla sikhuluma fashion, makeup and also music. Sine guest yethu lehlakaniphe kakhulu igama lakhe ngufezile wakashabana. Sawubona Fezile.
Yebo njani mntu?
Ngiyaphila kanjani?
Ngiyaphila.
Mina ngiwathi kakhulu ngalaka music. So ngifuna ungichazele kahle nje about the makeup thing. Yini le inspiration yethu to makeup?
Okay, sho ukuthi I makeup ngiyithandze isikhathi ngijoyina eMpumalanga Prince.
Okay.
So ngiyisinga tu eMpumalanga Prince. So then ngaqala ngabona imakeup bangena like ngathi no ngeke ngizihlule lento lena. Kanze vele ngikumona ukuthi I always challenge myself ukuthi angina limit. You understand? Yeah. So ima into ngiyithanda I would do it no matter how hard it is but I would do it. Yabo. So that's when ngaqala khona imakeup ngangena YouTube ngagugula. Ngaqala ngayithanda kimi then someone approacha kuthi uyayithanda the way into nakhona imakeup so ngaqala from there. It was 2017.
Okay. So far since uqale 2017 it's been 3 years right now.
Yeah.
Okay, so ungasitshela nabantu ukuthi how is it to be a makeup artist?
Yo.
The joy that you have.
Ngiyithanda makeup kakhulu. Ngiyithanda to a point ukuthi wawayiphupha into ukuthi ayithande ya. So ngiyithanda makeup kakhulu. Ku makeup kuningi lengikufunzile.
Okay.
Sihlangana nebantu labahlukahlukene. Yabona you meet people ngiba nemishado because luckily enough since 2017 until now I have more than 10 yemishado. Angibali malobola, angibali ma-matric dance, angibali
ngine mishado
kuphela senginawo more than 10. So ukuthi i-opportunity mani lengathi bengacabangi ukuthi ngiloke ithandi. I never had any passion, passion yami bekumculo kuphela because I breathe music, yabona, I live music. So bengacabanga ukuthi ngiloke ngithole something else to add kulo music engiwuthandayo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sabe yasikhuluma ngendaba ye-music and stuff, sikutshela kancane ngendaba ye-makeup, ngivile sokuqala 2017 and so far ube nemishado lengadlula ngale ku-10. That shows ukuthi business ihamba.
Yeah, business ihamba.
So as globally manje, kwene pandemic, ika-affecta njani?
Mina vele nje ngiwile. Yo ngiwe kakhulu ngoba bakhanselile imishado, bakhanselile malobolo. Yo ma-matric dance, eish angisakhulumi vele nje, eish ngiphatheke kabi kakhulu. Ngoba vele bakhanselile vele, abaka-postpone, bakhanselile. So kimi, as ngi-self-employed, ngimoshakelile vele kakhulu. Because I don't have any customers and I might know ukuthi kuyophela nini. So but as soon as iphela, I know ukuthi ngizobuyela back.
Oh,
it's a full force.
It's a pity for you, Sakoni, Safade. Definitely show us you're making money out of this. So, what kind of products are you going to use in terms of the makeup?
Makeup, meaning any product.
Yeah.
Any product, but the best one for me is I use Wet n Wild.
Okay.
And I also use Maybelline Fit Me.
Yeah.
Yeah, so far, but my customer, I help him and my time makeup, yeah.
Kuna something that we understand because as simple and clever as we have different kind of skin tones. So when I understand that, how do you deal with that? Now, come on, you don't make up a mulufa and I'm with the skin is more rough or rough. So, you deal with that.
Yo, like we have to understand, we can see the kumba is not fine, number one. And bunga fan go to kumba, go show to gune ma challenges lava khona yebo. So sometimes it's hard for me but nje I try ukuthi ngihlanganise lapho nalapho yilena nalena until I get the correct color yebo for that person but lokubalekile ukuthi the customer lijabule every day and nami I have to deliver service yam lijabule ukuze ukuthi ngikhona ukuthola more customers.
Okay.
Yes.
So the product yakho njengoba bale futhi kunemishado kunemithimba and we metric dance. Okay, right. How much are your services?
My services, I'm actually getting so I ain't the give specific when it comes to price because you buy my house calls, you're born to love with the juice, you know, with the nurse. So I'm getting the give specific. The more I'm going to the customer that's waiting, you're going to see the negative is the price.
Yeah.
Nothing much. So it's not that glam look. You're going to go, 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 go So it's natural look. It's the same with my package because I also do hair. And I mean my nails. So it's a package. Oh, my mother comes in and shout, I will use the package, you understand? Because if we want, I can't do the package you want. If you want makeup, okay, I will do your makeup, then you will have. But if you go to the shop, you need a bride, so good. It's okay, when I wear bride, we will need makeup. How about, do you see, you need the package? The package, you have me, Sana, the makeup, my nails, plus my style is good. So Google, yes, that's the whole package. Remember, as a package, then you buy a certain price. Yeah, but say it's a cool because yeah, what you do, it's a car. So say, ngang ala bona la po, but at the end of the day, na mi meleng ibe happy na o ubeni at the end of the day.
As a makeup artist, siba ni spend mta bino or business in business where everyone needs signature. What is your signature in terms of the makeup game?
Yo. I got this on the ground, Jan. I'm going to teach you a little bit. So, I'm going to make a practice and come as many people. So, the more I learn, is the more I'm going to be cool. Because I'm a self-taught, I'm going to school in, and I don't wish you school in. So, I believe I'm going to tell you about me. And it's a good channel with him. I am me, I am Fezzy. I won't be someone else. Yeah. And if Ubona Fezzy, let me Fezzy as a makeup artist, who may expect a Fezzy, Una expect Lom New Moon. Yeah, yes, so we expect a Fezzy makeup artist. Yeah, say Fezzy, look music.
I love
what you said.
What message can you give to them?
Okay, message is that I'm going to say, I'm patient, number one. I'm still going to learn. Because we have different trends. Makeup is very tricky. But now also some so I can't tell you that it's a kind, yes, I saw it. Okay, it's in your own lands, yes, I saw it. Women have, but also, I'm like, I'm going to give you, like, the same time. I would say, yeah, I'm going to give my best. And I'm going to give you my energy. I'm going to give you my energy. So just be yourself. What do you need? And if it's with hands, because in the Italian, you go to hands. And you go to win it for money. Because if you don't want to, you go to free money. Kolisa Bumali, laba multi talented, Nashonja. Gokwami, waka e 12 room, Emily ice block on effect. Imagine every day of going 10 years ice block here by Bob. When I want to go to the return, we're taking more to at the same time. Like, young in the was very organized. Unfunds is a good organized, goody, unga be based with something, goody meaning, fizzy, and the makeup. No. Na kuthi kumele sijekele vile ngajekele vile moto angangayangkhathala. Nathi wa yakhitswa ngalana vele as long as ngikhona lokuthi ngiyakwathi lokuphamisa nyawo. I do it. Vele ngi specialize in it ngakukhulu.
We can tell that yabonakala. That's why is what the what it is a musician. Also what he did with the decoration.
Yeah, I was
like now in the fashion my beats ngalana ndina be makeup ngiyacaca ukuphuma ekhaya ngabafundi.
Yeah.
So my pizza was put out when just this only one called when you went down.
Sugar, and Jamal, Logu, Logu, and Sizuli. So we also do this in the valley. Just a good my order, my is about 10 to also do this in the valley. Okay, go low, I'm with my mom,
okay.
So Namia Fuzi Salaponala Poke, but mean I'm basically doing makeup. But low, I also do it just to help with in a minute, Yabo. Because the Wizard of Sasa to Voga Sigan and Kumulums are living at Woodsy, Logu, Nibulu, Logu, and it's not this one only. You choose any color if you want to go.
Fizzy, how can I get out of you? Let's say if you want makeup or if you want to beat, I don't call it a shot to you.
Okay, mina ku Facebook ngiyatholakala ngim Felicia Fizi Shabangu. Ngiphinde futhi ngibe ne page la mina makeup. It's makeup by Fizi FEZY lo Fizi. Sendeni ngiyatholakala ku 0713013807.
Can you just look at that camera and say that number again?
0713013807.
Thank you so much for visiting my studio. Let's hope we start with the now. And next time we need to talk about music. About some of the things. We still need to unpack the music side of it. Small amounts for a share.
Yeah,